I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs, I've made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. I know your image of me is what I hope to be. I treated you unkindly, but darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Baby, can't you see through me? 'Cause we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. You taught me precious secrets of a true love, withholding nothing. You came out in front when I was hiding. Now I'm so much better, and if my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding.
And surely gotta come to you
and say it's all right. Say it's all right. It's all right. Have a good time, 'cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
Now everybody clap your hands, give yourself a chance.
You got soul, and everybody knows that it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
Someday I'll find me a woman who will love and treat me real nice. Then my rose got to go, and my love she will know from morning, noon, and night.
And she's got to say it's all right.
Mm-hmm.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
Have a good time, 'cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
Everybody clap your hands, now give yourself a chance.
Tell me only this, that I have your heart for always, and you want me by your side, whispering the words, I'll always love you, and forever. I know if you really care, I will always be there.
Better known to all of us as Skipper, you have been elected by your peers to serve as the president of this organization, California Funeral Directors Association. You will be primarily responsible for presiding at all meetings of the members and of the board, and shall appoint the chairpersons and members of the committees, together with such other powers and duties that may be prescribed by the board as for specifically by the bylaws of CFDA. Will you accept the responsibility of your position as president and endeavor to accomplish the work and service this responsibility sets before you? If you do, please say, I will to the best of my ability.
I will to the best of my ability.
You're in Barack, baby.
Skipper, I hereby install you into the position of president of the California Funeral Directors Association. Congratulations.
Thank you, Richard, and thank all of you.
Okay. I want to say congratulations to my husband. He's a hard worker, and he's well-deserving of being president of an organization.
Well, thank you. And I'm grateful to you, Valerie, for allowing me to be of service and working with me and traveling with me and inspiring me and supporting me in all that I have to do. And never complaining when I'm getting up during the middle of the night and answering phones and running away from dinner and missing things that we have to do together for the business. I appreciate you and I love you. All right. Thank you. Thank you.
How long have you two been together now?
15 years we've been together. Wonderful years. And it's only getting better.
How you doing?
Well, I like listening to music. I'm a former musician. I'm a drummer. I've had an opportunity to play a little bit here in Houston. I want to say hi to everybody in the La Big Band. That's one of my favorite groups here in Houston. I'm a drug and alcohol abuse counselor at a place called the Texas House. And I've been with a company called John Lucas Enterprises and the Centicor Foundation also here in Houston. Good morning, Houston and Myron. Thanks for having us on this morning.
My pleasure, sir. Are you a native Houstonian?
No, I'm from the wonderful California Connection, San Diego, California.
I was down there a long time ago.
Yes.
There was a club called Oz.
That's right.
And what is that station? XRZ or something like that?
That's right. KTRX.
KTRX. Yeah, we had a program director, Ken Caesar, left here and went out there.
All right.
I don't know if you ever heard him out there.
I heard him out there.
How long have you been in Houston?
I've been in Houston 7 years.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, you still got some California sand.
That's right.
This is Skipper Ragsdale here, your co-host with Myron Anderson on the Listening Back program here on The Choice 90.9. I just want to say what a pleasure it is to be here with you this morning, Myron.
Skipper Ragsdale.
And Ms.
Carolyn Bezalew.
All right, then. We're going to be working the mics in just a little bit. In the meantime, stay tuned to 90.9, your only choice in FM listening.
Hi, this is Skipper Ragsdale, and a community reminder. Shape Community Center will feature a food co-op. It's an opportunity to participate in this cooperative economics group, which features fresh fruit and vegetables. The scheduled date for Shape Center's next food co-op is February 25th at 3903 Alameda. For more information, the number is 521-0629. That's 521-0629.
Get your rockin' on a Friday morning. That was Ecstasy with the Ohio Players. You get oldies, oldies, and more oldies each and every Friday morning when listening back with Myron Anderson. Hi, I'm Skipper Ragsdale. Hey, and get a load of this.